Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Assalamu alaikum and welcome to my channel Exploring Christianity. Dear viewers, as Bible is the only source of Christianity, therefore I will be only quoting from the Holy Bible. It was very common to have slaves in the time of Jesus. So in this video we will see that how the Holy Bible treated the slaves. In Holy Bible it is stated that anyone who beats their male or female slave with a rod must be punished if the slave dies as a direct result. But they are not to be punished if the slave recovers after a day or two, since the slave is their property. Some Christians will complain that the verse is being taken from Old Testament, and as the God of Old Testament is a cruel one, so one would expect from that God to beat the slaves. So I will take verses from the New Testament only to see how the God of love has treated the slaves. It is stated in New Testament that the servant will be severely punished, for though he knew his duty, he refused to do it. But people who are not aware that they are doing wrong will be punished slightly. So you see, the God of love is also ordering for severe punishment. God is ordering Christians in New Testament that Christians who are slaves should give their masters full respect, so that the name of God and his teaching will not be shamed. Again, God is telling in Holy Bible that slaves, obey your earthly masters with deep respect and fear. Serve them sincerely as you would serve Christ. The Hebrew slaves have been treated differently in Holy Bible. It is written that if you buy a Hebrew slave, then you can keep him only for 6 years, and you should set him free on the 7th year. But the wife and children of the slave will still belong to his master. But if the slave publicly declares that I love my master, children and wife, then the master should publicly pierce his ear, and after that the slave will belong to the master forever. So not only the cruel God but the God of love also recommend us to beat our slaves severely. The Hebrew slaves have been shown to be special, and they are superior to Christian slaves.